Chef. I should feel no man but God.
What's going on, YouTube? It's your boy, Romy Rome, back with another review. I'm just showcasing what I picked up on my day two of the San Diego clearance roundup. So in the first vid that I uploaded, I showed you I got the Nike Air Force One and the Air Max One. So I went back the second day. The line wasn't as long, but for these, I actually stayed in line. I had to. So without further ado, let's go ahead and get into it. Don't check for my bad bitches. Got their own sex, who they own grinding, pay their own bills. Full of liquor, yeah, I'm hella tips. Talking bitches, yeah, I'm hella picky. They didn't have these the first day. The guy actually lied to me. Told me they didn't have any more. And then I went back and they had them. They had like two or three pair there. So here goes your bread. Air Max 1 LTR Premium. $41. They had a 30% off sale. So I had to scoop these. Fresh out the box. Still got this stick and the insert. So pretty dope. I picked these up too. So just to give you guys a better look at the shoe than for my first video. $41 a piece. Can't beat that. Also with these bad boys is $48. Still got the cushion in the inside. I mean, they was freshly ripping layers off boxes, putting them on shelves. But it was entirely too many people in that damn outlet. This is what I stayed in line for. Jordan 2 Retro. Official colorway is white, black, varsity red. Look at the tag. It's 30% off that 109. So it came out to $76. Check these bad boys out. They didn't have my size sitting out. I had to ask the guy to do a size check. And lo and behold, they had a size back there. And I wouldn't stand in line. The line was about half the size it was the day before. But here you go. Your Jordan 2 Retro Varsity Red on deck. This is my only Jordan 2. So this gets me closer to completing my 1 through 14 Jordan collection. For $76, I could not pass these up. I'm sure you guys all seen them, what they look like. Not the most favorable Jordan silhouette, but if you're a collector and you want the OG colorways and you want the 1 through 14s, you gotta have a 2 in your collection. There you go, folks. The Jordan 2 Retro. My San Diego clearance pickup over the weekend. If you like what you see, hit that thumbs up. Follow me on IG at Mr. Midos. Stay tuned for more videos to come. I'ma holler at you. Peace. Keep some real ones with me. I be moving like two. Listen with nigga music about to put on my